and right click on it and paste. The rest will be done automatically. Hello guys, do you know what is long section and how the long section is prepared in AutoCAD? So I am here to help you. So I am here with a new video, that is how to prepare a long section in AutoCAD. So you can see here a long section is from chainage 35,000 to 35,500. So I have prepared this long section by the help of Excel. I have prepared an formulated Excel sheet for preparing the long section, and to prepare this long section I have not used any command in AutoCAD. I just simply copied some data from Excel and paste in AutoCAD, then this total long section will be generated automatically. So first I will give you a demo that how you can prepare long section instantly in AutoCAD. So guys, before starting my video, I will request you, if you get help from this video, please like and do subscribe our channel. Okay, now I'm giving you a demo here. This is my input data, okay, chainage, OGL and FRL. You can see I have pasted the data of chainage, OGL, FRL with a 10 meter interval. This is my chainage 35 kilometer to after then 10 meter interval we have the OGL and FRL values. With this data, how you can prepare this long section? So you don't need to worry about this, because I have designed this Excel sheet and it took me 1 month approx to create this formula. Anyway, I'm showing you how to use it. Just you have to input your data here, chainage, OGL and FRL, and here is the, in the smiley button you have to click here, and then this green box will appear. Just simply right click on it and copy it and open your AutoCAD. Okay, so I'm using AutoCAD 2018. Okay, in the AutoCAD just click on the command line and right click on it and paste, and the rest will be done automatically. So I think you will be shocked, but don't worry, actually this is a combined formula in AutoCAD. I have combined this all commands in AutoCAD for creating this long section only in Excel. So you are doing nothing, just copy and paste, and this everything will be plotted, this color red line, this FRL, this OGL, this chainage, everything. Okay, and in long section I will give some another tips to use my Excel sheet. So first of all, I'm going to my Excel. You can go back from here only, and this is the designated formula for preparing long section. I have given some input basic details. This is very important, because you can see there is, I have shown gap between datum and lowest OGL or FRL, that is 5. Okay, datum manual means if you in long section, normally in long section a datum is mandatory, because our value of OGL and FRL is maybe higher. So if we plot the original FRL and OGL value, the drawing will be more larger and more taller. So to reduce this vertical length, we use some datum. Okay, this is the datum. So if you use this datum manually, enter, then you can enter the datum manually. But if you do not enter it, it will be chosen by the Excel formula automatically. And this vertical scale factor, this means you can see if we put the datum 24 and this is 29.944, so the difference is 5 meter approx. Okay, so this 5 meter will be multiplied by 10, so that the gap between OGL and FRL will be shown very smoothly. Okay, so you can also change the text height and the horizontal offset also. For example, I'm changing this text height as 6, yeah, 5. Okay, I'm changing this as 5 text height, and then going to generate formula, just copy it, going to AutoCAD, and just moving it so that it will not overlap with each other. and right click and paste. See the text height, I have increased the text height and it appears like this. It overlaps with the horizontal lines. Okay, so for this we'll have to change this horizontal gap also. And for this also I have designed this formula, so I'm showing you. Just I'm moving it. Yeah, here it is. And in Excel, so going back, here is the horizontal line offset. So I have to increase this horizontal line offset. So just 25, I'm giving 25 because earlier it was 20. So now again I'm going to the generate formula and copy on it. I'm going to AutoCAD, on the command line, right click, paste. See the now the horizontal line offset is automatically adjusted. Okay, so I request you, if you have your friends who need this Excel file, do share with him and subscribe also. So tell us to subscribe our channel. So I will give the download link of this Excel sheet in our comment section option. You can download it from below from the comment section. Okay, also if any problem between the downloading time, you can send your mail ID to us. We'll send you mail with this file. Okay, thank you guys, stay tuned and bye bye.